It is May the 4th. We've been celebrating Star Wars Day all morning long. Now we're taking you to a galaxy far, far away with the Academy Award winning director behind the franchise's newest blockbuster, Solo, A Star Wars Story. Please welcome the one, the only, Ron Howard. Have a seat. Good to see you.
As entrances go.
The entrance, you got stormtroopers protecting you.
Man.
I have no one protecting me. They don't care about me.
Man. They know.
Oh, man, Star Wars, Solo, so much secrecy surrounding this.
So
tell us all about it.
Of course. Well, you know, look, the thing that I was immediately attracted to was that it really deals with young Han Solo.
Mm-hmm.
It's a wide open time in the galaxy, lawless time, and it's really his quest for his own sense of freedom. But what's interesting about it is that with all the action and all of it, it's really the set pieces and the relationships that are really going to define him and begin to shape him into the Han Solo persona that we know later. So those relationships are so important. And the one thing that I could tell you that I don't think is giving away too much, but, you know, Han Solo and Chewbacca are going to meet each other. And I would just say that they don't necessarily like each other at first.
Ah.
It's not entirely cool at first. I think that's something to look forward to.
I like that twist that you have. But you know, but this is something, were you a fan growing up?
Yes.
Because first film came out when you were on Happy Days.
Yeah, well, but I had also acted for George Lucas, who of course is the creator of Star Wars, in American Graffiti. And so I heard about this.
Okay.
Graffiti was the movie that George did before Star Wars, and I asked him, you know, what was he thinking about doing next? And, you know, he's kind of a man of few words.
Yeah.
Kind of a, I don't know, Flash Gordon, Buck Rogers kind of thing, but with really cool special effects. I had no idea it was going to be Star Wars. I mean, in fact, the first day that my wife Cheryl and I went to see it on a matinee,
mm-hmm.
probably Saturday, 10 o'clock show, because that's all we could get into. And we literally stood in line 2 hours, and we were so blown away by the movie that we left and walked out of the theater and we saw two more long lines and just said, do you want to see it again? And yeah, and we got in another 2 hour line and watched it again that same day.
But I tell you what, I'm amazed that you had trouble getting into a movie theater. Goodness gracious. But I tell you what, there will be lines around the building guaranteed day after day for this one. It is Solo, A Star Wars Story. Ron Howard, the man behind it. It hits theaters on May 25th. Everybody stay right there.